Sure, I can't get you anything.
Yeah, Robert, I've been meaning to ask, actually. Did someone very close to you die?
It's a very dark suit.
I'm sorry for your loss, but have you left the label on your sleeve there as well? Wow.
That is new.
Yeah, you look like regional nightclub security.
Stag do security. Actually, let me just... do that for you before you embarrass yourself in front of your peers.
You see, what you've done there is actually erect a billboard to how gauche you are.
Yeah, nice one.
Robert, where's Ted Baker, ladies and gentlemen, just so you know.
I think you look great.
Thanks. The Undertaker, Attitude Era.
Hey, ask Rishi for the level of one-year Euroswap in 500k DB01.
Don't call me promiscuous. Yeah.
Rishi.
Today, please.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm very well.
Rishi.
Can
you send...
Relax. It's not an auction house. I've just sent out my runs on your Bloomie. You can sit down now.
Anyone up for after work, Bevy? Thursday night sharpener.
What, a few listeners?
Yeah, you fancy him?
What, to take the edge off?
Yeah.
No, mate. And get a new suit, you little fucking Neo.
I am doing anything else.
Rishi. Rishi, I said your fucking name, dude. Can you price that option idea we talked about, half yard?
No way. It's wingier than the fucking lottery. And how the hell have you got someone to buy an option on treasury yields hitting 4%?
I told her that eventually the U.S. is going to war in the South China Sea. When they do, this pays out.
All right, can do it in half her amount.
Nicole, can we do half?
No, you want to write my business, you fill me on my first order, in full.
2 secs. Need it in full, can you help?
No fucking way, I can't price it without losing money. That's half a billion.
The client will not hear no, and I'm not interested in that either.
Offers 5 beeps.
Offers 5 basic points?
Too high, I'll pay 4 cents and up to 250, work the balance for you.
Can't do 5, 4 please.
They're paying for your idea, make them fucking pay.
4 cents.
Because I'm excellent, 4 cents.
Do I just say done?
Half a yard done, 4 cents.
Half a yard done, 4 cents.
Let's see where this takes us.
I think that, you know, if I had biceps like that, with the vein, running down, that bolt. You know, like...
Zac Efron.
Yeah, the Zac Efron.
The Zephron.
Yeah, I know I should be thinking about other things, like, I don't know, suicide rate or something, but...
We need to be sharper at packaging trading strategies across asset classes. High margin, multi-asset plays, please. If our guys don't have conviction, it's because we're not being convincing. Simple as that.
Morning, kids. Eric. Sara. So, we've got some mid-market offers on some corporate bonds. I would love them to be moved this morning.
Reese, I'm calling Arbitrage Andy, the perma bear.
Eric, what do you want me on?
Oh, mate, are you serious with this price? Not fucking filling you there.
I'm parted, yeah. Take the orders. Jack Blackburn, yeah, he's an Olympic analyst.
I can't believe he's actually reading a physical copy.
He has a view.
Mate, you just get twatted with Michael Lewis at Solomon.
So he was a big deal in the 90s. Wow.
Yeah, if he's telling me to sell, he might. No, I didn't say that. I said, if his balls are out, his balls are out. I don't want to see anything else apart from his balls. Yeah, Hawksmoor with him and three my best friends.
I'm moving all kinds of size today. I am the flow.
Yeah, he who talks about his conquests exaggerates.
Very rich.
This is the first time I've been on the floor for the data since the evangelists invaded Iraq. Normally have a lunch. Yours is incredibly antisocial.
Things slowing down then?
Cyril is unkind, Ricky.
I love you. Every side of you makes me sad.
I'm actually just touched.
Move. We can't miss the flow.
Save me, Rishi! Save me!
Eric, don't make my job tougher.
We'll continue this on the move. The ways people degrade themselves to get a promotion.
All right, come on. Harper! Come collect your winnings. You won.
Yeah. Won what?
Traders payroll sweepstakes, 250 big ones.
Lucky bitch.
I entered your prediction for you. You owe me a pint.
Greg, you've done something selfish there. Somebody should make a note, though.
Yeah, I'll tell my bar and praise
Annabelle. Probably leave it out, this is so out of character.
I need the structure. Please don't make me pick. Let me get my things. Year's box up in seconds.
Hi there, this is their diary point. If I expect
you to stay in the
fucking room.
Oi, Rish.
Yep.
How do we know if we're safe tomorrow?
Watch your lines. Red means dead. If they call you before 6 p.m., you're not coming back on Monday. And remember, when you're in the room, ignore the camera. Speak directly to the desk heads. And don't act the cunt. Simple, really.
Gus, thought it might be a good idea for us to catch up before your presentation tomorrow. Perhaps we could grab lunch later. We could do it in the executive dining room.
Sarah, I heard whispers Adler's over from New York. Is it bad news?
News to me.
The last time Adler came over, half the desk got laid off. Exec dining room, huh? Only top brass up there.
Now, where are you up to tonight?
I head back at 1:30 and then straight to bed. I've got an early meeting.
What, tomorrow?
All right, okay. Maybe 2 minutes. And a bag of chocolate. Twist of my arm.
You ready to go? Got a lot of work to do. I'll see you at home.
Fuck off, you bold nuts. I'm the only one that's allowed to lie to you. Got a little kitty going. Riff day bingo. Most common bullshit said by grads. Team player, touch base, add value, etc. Shite, basically. And any graduate that's brave enough to say a sentence the trader's come up with gets a jib. That's a grand.
What's the sentence?
I haven't come up with that yet. But will you mail it around subtly? Kind of subtly. Not subtly at all, actually.
Good to see you, sir.
How you doing? Yeah, great to see you again, man. How's Trust Fund Terry doing?
Going strong. Hey there. Hey there.
I don't want to sound Johnny paranoid, but that Adler gives me the fear. Heard he was having dinner with Boris last night. 5H.
Rishi Pierpoint. Yeah.
Let me just say, first and foremost, without equivocation, after everything we've all been through, together, allow me this indulgence. Buy the dip, short the VIX, fuck Bitcoin.
Yes! Buy the dip, short the VIX, fuck Bitcoin.
Thank you for the opportunity.
Fuck Bitcoin is actually the house for you.
That was good luck.
You're unbelievable. So it's not about your survival, it's just about you. It's always just been about you, like really, you are
fucking unbelievable.
I did what anybody would have done.
No, no. I wouldn't have.
Yeah, well, Yasmin, you would never be in that position, would you?
Don't turn away from me.
You have no idea what it's like for me. You think that I'm selfish, but you have no idea what it's like to try to live for two fucking people.
Oh, wow. Okay, I didn't think you'd actually go there.
Don't judge me when you hold your fucking tongue whenever it suits you.
What does that mean?
It means that you're weak. And a fucking hypocrite. Doesn't look like we'll be working together, does it?
You know, you play broken really well. But to be honest, you're just a bit of a cunt, aren't you?